New this morning, the broadcasting world is remembering a legend. Amanda Davis, a morning news anchor from Atlanta, passed away after suffering a massive stroke. A spokesperson for CBS 46 says she was at Hartsfield-Jackson Atlanta International Airport on Tuesday when she was rushed to the hospital. Davis had been a television news anchor in Atlanta for more than 30 years. She is survived by her mother and her daughter.